Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Circle Time. Are you all excited for Circle Time today? Yes? So let's begin with a good morning song. Good morning, good morning. How are you? How are you? Very well, I thank you. Very well, I thank you. I am fine. I am fine. Yes, Anita teacher is fine. And I hope you all are doing good too. And children, now let's get ready for the school prayer. So join your hands. Close your eyes. Dear God, be a friend to me. Take my hand and ever keep me close to you. Teach me how to grow in goodness. You have been a child and surely you must know. Never leave me nor forsake me. Ever be my friend. I need you with me till the very end. Awesome. And now children, let's find out what day is it. Yes, what day is it, children? Yes, today is Tuesday. Twinkling, Tuesday. Twinkling, Tuesday. And which month is it? Yes, we are in the month of September. We are in the month of September. Yes, and today is September 15, Tuesday. That's right. And now children, let's do our ABC song. So put your fists together. All right, here we go. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABC. Next time won't you sing with me? Good job. And now children, let us revise our letters. Okay, we'll revise the last few letters that we have learnt. And let's begin with letter P. Letter P. P makes the sound P, 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 P. Yes, that's uppercase P, lowercase P. Uppercase P, lowercase P. And what are some pictures we learnt with letter P? P, 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 parrot. P, 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 pig. P, 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 pan. P, 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 pencil. And P, 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 pineapple. And there are so many more pictures, children, which you have to learn. All right. And the next letter we are going to do is letter B. Letter B. And what's the sound for letter B? B, B, B. Yes, that's the sound for letter B. And that's uppercase B, lowercase B. Uppercase B, lowercase B. And what are some pictures that we learnt with B? B, B, ball. B, B, bag. B, B, bus. B, B, balloon. B, B, banana. Yes, these are few pictures which begin with letter B. And the next letter we did was R. Yes, letter R. And what's the sound for letter R? Yes, that's the sound for letter R. Uppercase R, lowercase R. Uppercase R, lowercase R. And what are some pictures we learned from letter R? Yes, R, R, rocket. R, R, rose. R, R, ring. R, R, raincoat. Yes, and R, rainbow. These are the pictures we have learnt with letter R. And what was the next letter? Yes, letter D. Letter D. And what sound does letter D make? D, 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 D. Yes, that's the sound for letter D. That's uppercase D, lowercase D. Uppercase D, lowercase D. And what are the pictures we learnt with letter D? D, D, drum. D, D, duck. D, D, dinosaur. D, D, doll. D, D, dog. D, D, dice. Yes, so many pictures with letter D. And children, just yesterday we learnt a new letter. What letter was that? Letter U. Letter U. And U says up, 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 up. Yes, there's the sound for letter U. Uppercase U, lowercase U. Uppercase U, lowercase U. And what are some pictures with U? U, up, umbrella. U, up, urn. U, up, underclothes. U, up, under. U, up, uncle. Yes, these are some pictures with letter U. And now children, let's do counting. So get your fingers out and let's do counting. Make a fist. Yes, like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's right. And we have learned numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, we have learned all these numbers. And today, let us do some matching. So, are you ready to do some matching with teacher? Yes. So, let's look over here. And what numbers can you see? 5, 6, 7, 8. And on this side, what do you see? There are some fingers. Yes. Now let's count the fingers and do the matching. Okay. Let's count the first one. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many fingers? 6. And where is number 6? 5, 6. Yes, that's number 6. So let's match to 6. Great. Now let's count the next fingers. Now let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 fingers. So where is number 5? Look at the numbers. What is the first number? That's 5. So let's match 5 to 5 fingers. Now let's count the next set of fingers. Let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 fingers. And now let's see, the first number is number 5. Then number 6. Number 7. And then there's number 8. So 8 fingers will match with number 8. So let's match it to number 8. Great. And now let's count the last set of fingers. Let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 fingers. And where is number 7? Let's see. The first one is number 5, number 6, number 7. So let's match the 7 fingers to number 7. Very good, children. So that's what we did, matching numbers to fingers. Right. And now, children, we learnt about pet animals. Okay. And what were the pet animals? The dog, cat, parrot, and fish, goldfish. And we learned that the dog lives in a kennel and likes to chew on a bone. The cat likes to sleep on a soft pillow in a basket. And the cat likes to drink milk. The parrot is green in color and you can keep it in a cage. And also, what does it like to eat? It likes to eat guavas and chilies. And the fish lives in a fish bowl. You keep a fish in a fish bowl. And the fish likes to eat tiny, 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 tiny worms. That's fish food. They like to eat worms. So these were some of the pet animals we learnt. Okay. And now, children, we come to the end of circle time and we are going to sing a song. Let's sing In a Little Cottage. Okay, here we go. In a little cottage by the woods, a little deer at the window stood, saw a little rabbit running fast, knocking at the door. Help me, help me, the little one said, or the hunter will shoot me dead. Come, my little rabbit, come to me, and happy we shall be. Lovely, children. I want you to learn this song, okay? And now it's time for Anita teacher to go. So, bye-bye. See you again next Tuesday. Bye, children. Love you.